This is a great progression that combines an anterior load with a unilateral load. This further challenges the sagittal and frontal plane stability of the pelvis. Make sure that you are comfortable with the split squat technique and racking a bell before you attempt this variation. Safety is key.